medalist in the World Championships like Zamolochikova is.
Not only bronze medalist at the World Championships, but second behind Svetlana Horkina at the most recent European Championships.
A whole bunch of releases coming up together here. Very nice.
Sometimes second chances are the best ones you get.